construction zones and everything else.
because I don't want to get caught up in all this.
Oh, that's, seriously, that makes so much more sense. But I'm surprised they actually had that sign. Look fairly new, too.
Yeah, I don't remember seeing it. Headlights were flashing, but I couldn't tell.
Way up yonder there.
Continue on Pennsylvania 61 south for about 5 miles.
must be one freaking long road, 61.
Mm-hmm. Is that a bad word, Maya? Seth, how dare you say bad word in front of this girl?
Yeah. Garfield told me to say it.
Oh my gosh, the guy's in a Camaro. And he's waiting to jump across the road.
What a retard.
Next right onto South 2nd Street.
He's scared happy.
He don't turn on its green.
His name, Dum Dum. Right, Garfy?
No.
Why not?
I don't know.
Garfy.
He saw me.
Did what?
Maya's back here talking to me.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
What'd she say to you?
Ice cream.
And the ice cream, you didn't say it right.
Ice cream. Vanilla.
But she likes Flory's better. You're a mark.
Flory's is really good. I have to admit that.
Yeah, she's fine now the way she's sitting on me.
Driving has got these people up here strong point.
Pretty much.
Continue on South 2nd Street for about 2 miles.
They still have their Christmas stuff all up. They have their wreath and everything up.
You know what Daddy always says, teach their own. Right, Daddy?
East Norwegian Township. Okay.
Gotta love Pennsylvania.
You fart now, Maya, you and I will fight.
back to Illinois. It should be.
Washington Street.
Talk about the middle of nowhere.
In a quarter of a mile, turn slight left onto East Washington Street.
Is this lady gonna go? Sometimes they do that.
Right. Next flight left onto East Washington Street.
Where does this guy live? In no man's land.
Pretty much.
Short Kill River.
Continue on East Washington.
Somebody's got it because I give it to them.
Oh, it's in my purse. I'm sorry.
Don't worry about it.
I forgot.
Dum dum.
Thanks, Seth.
I'm just picking on you.
Thanks, Seth.
I'm just picking on you. Come on, mind that team.
Maya, you gotta get off of me. I'm hot. I can't take it anymore.
But you want to pull over here and let her pee?
Does it matter?
Well, Tuscarora is 4 miles.
I'm just, Seth, you gotta... I'm sorry. It's so hot.
Holy cow.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna let...
Warner Brother next time.
Take her out and let her pee, and I'll call that guy and...
Brother. Okay, Maya. I'm sorry. I didn't know what was going on.
What you doing? You got a piddle?
Fuck me, she's shaking.
She's just scared.
Well, I know, and I didn't have a hold of her because I didn't know what was going on.
You better now? You better now? Who's taking her out? You want me to take her?
It don't matter to me. I didn't know.
I just have a hard time with the seatbelt.
Take her out, sir.
I'm sorry, I didn't know. No one tells me anything.
Nobody tells me anything either, Suthers.
Here's your phone. Wow.
Oh, God.
You want to go pee? Gotta go potty? Here, go potty. Go with Seffy, go potty. She wanted to get out and run. Look at her. Oh, there she goes.
Well, when you get out up there, can't we let her out?
Yeah, probably. She's just glad to be out and stretched, that's all.